Okay, so I just watched a do is get that power up at the end of the stage and just keep dying a few times, and you will eventually get that Hadouken. I'm not sure how true that is, but I am going to grind my life and lives like usual before I attempt to do that. Yeah, that old style bat will always drop lives. Okay, looks like everything's all full up. Let's head to the end of the stage. Double whoops. Alright, so I'm just going to be doing that a bunch until I get game over the Hadouken. Well, will wonders never cease? Doesn't really matter, saving is irrelevant. Yeah, the Hadouken does not save. I forgot it really doesn't matter if you grind life, because can't beat this boss anyway, first try. So yeah, I just have to kind of let him eat in here, and then Zero's going to break out of his cage, and have to fight him without, his armor here. Zero's going to self-destruct himself and blow things up here. Usually the first thing he does is jump over me for the Hadouken. I want to get to the other side of the screen and launch it towards where... I want to launch it towards where I'm sitting right now. And I missed it. And this is the part where we would usually get the X-Buster upgrade if we had not gotten it from Flame Mammoth stage. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use a sub tank here, just in case. I'm making the situation worse instead of better. Alright, there are people who can hit this spider with the Hadouken. I can't always do it, but I'm gonna try. Well, what do you know? Alright, so this is where I had to leave off when Retro Room closed. a booyah. Yeah, there are people who can hit this boss with the Hadouken. Yeah, I can't even try. That did not work nearly as well as I remembered it. Alright, so before we go on, we're going to grind some sub-tanks and lives. So we have 3 lives and kill those last 2. Thank you. so much for this game. Yeah, the shield is great for grinding here with these two bats. So much for this guy. Guess not him either.
Thank you.
I'll waste a sub tank here just so that I can try. I don't think I'm going to be able to grind anything from those fish. Yeah, I'm just making the problem worse. Waste another tank. Wow, I'm just doing really bad with this today. Alright, can we get a couple tanks filled here before we take on Sigma? Now there is a place we can grind in there, but hopefully we'll never have to see me use it. Alright, so I will bust a sub-tank if I need to, so that I can try and hit Sigma. So I'm going to try and hit the dog, I'm going to try to hit Sigma's first form. I can't hit the second form, some people can, I can't. Woohoo! Alright. One down, two to go. Wow, apparently I am just bad at this.
Yeah.
Well, it wasn't a perfect run, but at least you're going to see some credits roll. Alright, so I'm not sure if this is enough off the legs that I can run X3. I'm going to give it a shot, but I probably won't be doing my video for X3 until I get some analog capture equipment to convert into the HDMI and on my computer. But yeah, big shout out to Keiji Inafune and big fuck you to Crapcom because they quit making these lovely games. Yay, credits, happy ending. Wait a minute. If it's over, why am I not stopping the video? There has to be something going on here. After credit sequence. Yep, bad guy is a computer virus. That means we'll be doing this for a long time.